to do Superman. So we're going to lay on our belly. We're going to lift our heels straight up and our arms straight up, squeezing those glutes and working the middle lower back. So first, get on our belly. You could do these with weights if you really wanted to, but I choose not to today. Okay, so belly. Arms are out. Toes are pointed. You're going to come up and squeeze and hold and then lower. That's what we're going to work on doing. Let's get in 20 to start. Then we'll come in. This is like a nice little stretch here. So we'll come into that afterwards and then we'll do our normal countdown. So let's start with 20. 3, 2, 1. 1. Up that back. All right, that was 20. Come back down. So that was 20. Ready to get in 15? Right there, countdown. Ready? Arms out, toes pointed. Squeeze the glutes. The more you squeeze them, the higher you get, the more you activate. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. Into it. We got to get in 10 now. So, 10 of these. We'll child's pose it again to stretch it. So ready, arms out, toes pointed. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Of course, we're going to hold it at the top. So when you squeeze up, going to do 1, 2 before we lower down again. Okay? Squeeze up, hold for 1, 2, and then come back down for 5. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. Down for 1. 1, 2. Down for 2. 1, 2. Down for 3. 1, 2, down for 4. 1, 2, down for 5. Push back, child's pose. Take it to one side. Walk it over to the other side. Twist, twist, accent. job getting in there. Working that lower back core is more than just the tummy. It's all surrounding, and everything is needed to keep balance and focus. So excellent job getting it done.